we haven't met, and that's okay, 'cause you will be asking for me one day. Don't wanna wait in line, the moment is mine, believe me.
Hi, YouTubers and nerd fighters and people who don't like it when that happens. Anyway, my camera's been kinda iffy today. So, if it falls a bunch, I'm sorry. I also am not really in the mood to fix it, because I've been awake since 5 o'clock this morning, and it's now 2 o'clock. And the only thing I've had to eat all day long, besides a couple of now and laters, was a 6-piece sushi dinner. It was spicy tuna roll. It was really good. But it was only 6 pieces, and I'm kind of still hungry. I'm gonna have some handy snacks. Oh, this camera is being so stupid. So, also, as most of you probably already know, ta-da! Pretty. And yes, it's on my left hand. Nerdfighter Jonathan Ingram and I are engaged. May 13th is the date. It's gonna be a good time. So, that's my exciting news of the week. And it is really exciting. However, apart from being exciting, it also means that now my life becomes a little bit stressful. A little bit more so than it has been before. Oh, this camera is being so stupid. So anyway, I'm excited. I started looking for dresses already, which is exciting also. I don't know. I've known this was coming for a while, so I'm not as, like, spazzed out as people expect me to be. Maybe that's weird. I don't know. But anyway, yeah. I'm quite calm about it. I like that I'm calm about it. It's a good sign. Also, the reason I've been up since 5 o'clock this morning is because I had to work at 6. Great. Okay, fine. So I went to work at 6. We didn't get any tables until like 8 o'clock. Which is okay. But then, 8 o'clock rolls around. 9 o'clock we have a party of 17 people. Crazy. Whatever, we handled that okay. However, when that party came in, the entire restaurant got slammed. Every table but 2 was full. It was pretty crazy. However, that also means that from about 8 in the morning until 1 o'clock, I made $33 in tips, which is a good time. A really good time. So I think John and I are going to go to Applebee's for dinner. Because I love Applebee's. I love their salmon. So good. So good. I love it. So
So I'm gonna finish my handy snack now. And then I'm gonna see John later. Yay!
Right now you are down and out and feeling really crappy.
I'll see.
And when I see how sad you are, it sort of makes me happy.
Happy!
Sorry, Nikki, human nature, nothing I can do. It's Schadenfreude, making me feel glad that I'm not you.
That's not very nice, Gary.